Hello, how you doing? Welcome to another video. I'm here at Windsor Golf Hotel and Country Club. It's 2024. This is the edition of the Windsor Classic. Of course, one of the tournaments in the Kenya Amateur Golf Championship calendar. Now, let me bring you up to speed. So far, I think three events have taken place. This is the third one. Now, the first two at the Great Shrift and in Sigona were won by youngster Elvis Mwigwa. And today, he's also leading at the top of the score of plus four, followed by last year defending champion Michael Karanga at plus five and Peter Masharia from Golf Park at plus six. So that's how the last three head out onto today. It's pretty hot, it's pretty sunny. The course is in fantastic shape. I played this course actually for the first 2 days. My scores, nothing to speak about, but let's follow the lads and let's see if Mwigwa will make it a hat-trick. Cheers. On the tee, Ebi Lomolo from Vetlab, who also represented the national team in South Africa late last month. Next on the tee from Mombasa, Sami Molama. Sami was also part of the national team that traveled to South Africa. Next on the tee, from Udaiga Golf Club veteran Bhavnish Chandaria. Now this is the leaders group. On the tee from Golf Park, Peter Masharia. On the tee, defending Windsor Classic champion and also defending circuit champion Michael Karanga. On the tee, back-to-back winner, current leader Elvis Mwigwa. Elvis has this for birdie. Just leaves it short, he'll settle for par. Masharia with this par look, this will be a good up and down for him to save par. So good up and down to save par for Masharia. Karanga to save par. It's a dropped shot for Karanga. Thank you. Karanga with a body attempt to pull one back. Just misses it left, he'll settle for par. Elvis cleans it up for par.
Awe stoka tu kwa kichaka, ngoja ucheze hiki kitu. Hiki ni ngumu bwana. Hiki ni ngumu bwana.
Bari Omolo. Good save. Buddy.
Good save.
That's a good body for Karanga. Mashara settles for Paul. And it's a body for Elvis to stretch his lead. And he gets it. It's another birdie for Elvis to go minus 3 for the day. Thank you.
Ah, good save, Masha.
Thank you.
And there you have it. After 18 holes, Elvis plays a total of minus one for today, finishing overall with plus three to make it a hat-trick of wins in this year's Kenya Amateur Golf Championship calendar so far. So he won Sigona, he won Great Rift, and he's emerged 2024 Windsor Classic winner. All congratulations to Elvis, young Elvis. I think there's someone to keep our eye on. Thank you very much for sharing, liking, subscribing, and see you in the next video. Peace.